This one comes from Clayton. Hey Aaron, congrats on 1,000 videos. Almost 1,000 videos. When will WWE realize the numbers don't lie and the Roman Reigns experiment failed? The Roman Reigns experiment has not failed because Roman Reigns is a superstar. He's arguably the closest thing to a John Cena that WWE has. He gets the big reactions when he comes out there. Roman Reigns is an enigma. He might not be the most popular guy in WWE history, but people react to him when he comes out. He generates interest. He's like Kanye West. He's a guy that some people like him, but a lot of people hate him, but he generates headlines. When he's doing something, people take notice. So that's the way it is with Roman Reigns, and it's definitely not a failure. WWE is making money off of him, and if they were not making money with him, they would have turned him heel by now. The fact that they keep doing what they're doing shows that despite all the complaining, WWE fans are still tuning in, they're still buying merchandise, and they're coming to the shows, and they're making noise. And as far as Road Dogg and Vince go, that is a sign of success. If you buy a ticket and you're making noise and having fun, then they can do whatever the hell they want.